Alegría Musical hoy se encuentra en la ciudad de Napa, en Napa Valley, y estamos en el Rancho Centurión. Hoy Alegría Musical les va a traer a ustedes imágenes del caballo Centurión, un caballo con una historia muy motivadora. Este caballo fue encontrado malnutrido, maltratado, abandonado, casi al borde de la muerte, y fue rescatado por Nancy y George Gamble, de aquí de la ciudad de Napa, California. Ellos lo rescataron, le han proveído cuidado, un tratamiento de salud que ahora lo tiene muy recuperado. Además, le contrataron un instructor, un maestro, una persona que se encarga de galoparlo, darle lecciones de cómo el caballo debe de bailar y moverse ante el público. Y estamos hablando de David Rodríguez, el entrenador de caballos. Y hoy aquí en Napa, en el Rancho Centurión, también estará como invitados a directores de Hollywood que vienen a ver una prueba de este caballo hermoso que está en proceso de que se haga una película con el actor Robert Snyder, y él estará aquí también hoy en este evento, en esta presentación. Además, me platican que hay un libro para niños con el caballo Centurión en proyecto. Muchas cosas para compartir con ustedes. Hoy estamos desde el Rancho Centurión en Napa, California, invitados por la familia Gamble, el programa Alegría Musical. We are here with Alegría Musical at Rancho Centurión in Napa, California. Estamos hoy con Robert Snyder. Robert, welcome to Napa.
Gracias por todo, amigo. ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal?
Robert, habla buen español. Todo bien, Robert.
Todo bien, perfecto.
Okay, tell us about the project for Centurion.
Well, first of all, I never seen a horse that can do what this horse can do. Muy talentoso, this caballo. Increíble. It's a dancing horse. You know, it's a bailar. When Nancy introduced me to this horse, I was like, we have to do something with this. And so we started to create. It's a very kind of Mexican talents have come together. Right. My good friend Javier has made this beautiful cartoon of this animal. So we were making a nice story about him, Centurion and Emperador. And we'll get to see him perform tonight. And we'll get to see this horse do things I didn't know was possible with another horse.
Okay, so we have the project for a possible movie, and also we have the book coming up. Francisco, you're in charge of the talent. What are you doing for this book?
Yeah, what are you doing? I don't know, but these guys invited me to, Nancy and Rob and all the family of the Gamble Ranch invited me to do. Sí. Ah, ¿quiere que hable español? Sí, perfecto. Me invitaron a colaborar con ellos en el libro, y me siento muy agradecido de ser el artista que va a llevar la historia de Centurión y Emperador a la vida real. Próximamente tendremos el libro que empezaremos a anunciar a finales de este año, y me siento muy contento de poder llevar. Es una historia increíble. Y bueno, con ellos dos a bordo, me siento más que acogido.
Okay, dinos.
Talented artist who's worked for Disney before, and you can just kind of see though the personalities of the horse. And really, the horses do have this kind of personality. It's like a dog, what this horse can do. I mean, he just sits, dances. I mean, it's incredible. So we figure it's a nice positive family book and a nice positive family movie that we can make.
And Centurion has a very touching story. Nancy, you want to tell us about the background of Centurion?
Sí, en español, por favor. Poquito español. Centurion came to us from Rancho Uva Blanca. Rapper Billy Rodriguez and his family Enrique have a very prestigious ranch, and he acquired the horse, and the horse was in not very good condition, and they nursed him and they trained him, and then when he came up for sale, we saw the potential in what he was doing, and we bought him, and it has been the best investment my husband and I have gotten into. We have named this ranch after him, Rancho Centurion. We have Emperador that also came from Rancho Uva Blanca. They are our sister ranch and like family to us. So we feel very fortunate that we have these two beautiful, magnificent horses that are being trained by our trainer, David Rodriguez. And he has done...
Multitalentoso David Rodriguez.
Mucho talented David Rodriguez. He's a three-time winner champion at the LA Expedition competitions. And we feel very fortunate to have him part of our group here.
And how about you, Rob? What's your love for horses or just in animals in general?
Well, you don't often come across a horse that's able to do to dance, you know. So the Spanish horses, when I was a little boy, I got to see them when I was in Spain. And so to get a chance to see a horse like that in the United States, was able to do stuff that... It's a happy, good story because the horse was in terrible condition, mm-hmm. and was not well treated until it wasn't the people before. It was the people before them,
until
right?
Blanca purchased it, Billy, and then we bought it and we brought it. We bought it from Billy, and the horse now is his history. He's making history.
Yeah,
I want to make him bicultural, not only just in the Mexican way of dancing, but also bring him into the Americana way of dancing. So he dances to Pharrell Williams, James Brown, Robin Thicke, any of the songs. He loves to dance.
And how do you feel? You know, the movement that this horse is creating. All of us are here because of the horse.
That's right.
That's right. We feel very, very honored to have had this horse in our lives and bring so much joy and happiness to the people that see him. They want more of him.
It's like, you know, to me, you can hear the idea of like this horse is like a star horse and go, what does that mean? But when you see him dancing, there's a life in this horse, and it's just very nice. There's a special relationship between the trainer, David Rodriguez, and this horse, as you'll see. And I think it's nice. There's a movie that we want to make called The Horse Called Blue, and we'd like to shoot it up here, and we'd like to feature Centurion as that horse. And also there's a beautiful little children's story that's been inspired by this that we'd like to make. It's a Centurion and Emperador. That be something that we could that kids can see and learn about horses and see something special. And we'll also in the book we're going to have a link to where they can see a video of the horse doing his dance. So that'll be nice.
Okay. Well, anything else you want to say to the TV viewers that are viewing us right now?
Well, I'd just like to say welcome to Rancho Centurion. We're just thrilled to have this moment with Azteca TV to promote what we're doing here. We feel we're doing a very good thing for the Mexican culture and bringing it into the American world, showing what they've enjoyed for many, many years. And we're just very fortunate to have the team that we have put together. We're glad Rob is here with us and promoting Centurion as well as Francisco Hernandez. And we just are overwhelmed with joy about the horse.
I'd like to say I'm just very happy that that Mexico so did a great preparation for this recent storm, Patricia. My wife is Patricia. I know what that...
So you know that. Huh?
I know how powerful that storm... Any Patricia can be very powerful. We're very happy that the preparations and that it passed well, because it was a gigantic, frightening storm. So I'm glad that everybody's prayers were answered.
Well, in behalf of the Mexican community, we want to thank you because you know, we know you support in you how much you like Mexico,
and I heard Tigres.
I was gonna ask you that. I was gonna ask you that. You like the Tigres, right?
Sí, Tigres. Sí se puede.
Okay, amigos. Well, this is Rancho Centurion in Napa Valley, California, con Francisco, con Robert Schneider y con Nancy. Aquí estamos en el programa Alegría Musical. Thank you.
The horse is waiting, going, what the heck's going on? I'm ready to practice for 2 years. I'm ready to go now. I finally am healthy. I'm ready now. I finally got an arena. What is the holdup? The lights are on. David's on me for 10 minutes now. What's the holdup? I just want to say on behalf of Nancy, Nancy can relate to Centurion saying Nancy had a near-death experience with her health, and then she climb through it. And I think that's one of the reasons why she can really relate to something what Centurion has been through and what she has been through. She related to this horse, and just I never had anybody been so excited about a horse in my life. And then when you see the horse, it really is that really is a special horse. I get it. But I would just like to say, Nancy and George, you're lovely people.
And you make friends with Nancy and George, you make friends for life. And I just want to say that I'm proud to be your friends. And I'm proud that this is all coming together. It's a beautiful testament to your passion, to what you bring together. And it is a beautiful thing that you'll be able to see in a few minutes. And I'd also like to say congratulations to my wonderful friend, Roseanne, who became, her restaurant became a Michelin-rated restaurant. Wow. That's unbelievable. Congratulations, and her lovely husband, Terry, they're my good friends. And my buddy, Boone Collins. Hopefully we get to make that movie in a couple hours. Hopefully we'll know. So Boone and Carol, coming all the way from British Columbia, thank you for being here.
Wow. Thank you.
And Boone had his own experience in the with his health recently. Thank God you're doing great, man. We love you, and thank you so much. So anyway, this is a terrific event. I want to thank you all for being here. And with no further ado, you got to see this animal. It's unbelievable. And Javier made a beautiful job with the cartoon. You won't believe it. If you get a chance before the night's over, take a look at those beautiful drawings that Javier has made for the book. And I think it's going to be great for children to get involved with this wonderful animal.
Thank you, Rob. And you know what? According to Nancy here, she says, let's get this party started. Let's have our first performance, The Horses of Rancho Centurion and Rancho Uva Blanca. Let's see it right now. Here we go.
Estamos en el Rancho Centurión de Nancy y de George Gamble, aquí en la ciudad de Napa, y conmigo se encuentra David Rodríguez. Él es el entrenador de los caballos de este rancho, un entrenador profesional. David, ¿cómo estás hoy?
Muy bien, gracias.
Hoy, platícanos del caballo que hoy vamos a ver aquí en este rancho, en esta exhibición.
Mira, este es un caballo que tiene 13 años, se llama Centurión. Vamos a presentarlo más rato, como a las 6 más o menos. Vamos a bailar con él 4 canciones, a ver si le gusta a la gente. Espero que le guste a la gente.
¿Cuánto tiempo tienes entrenando a este caballo?
Ya tenemos pasadito un año, como año 2 meses más o menos con él.
Platícanos cómo encontraron a este caballo, las circunstancias en las que se encontraba y a cómo ha llegado ahora.
A lo que tengo conocimiento, el caballo este lo compró un amigo de aquí de Vallejo. El caballo estaba muy flaco, se estaba muriendo. Entonces él lo compró mi amigo y lo empezó a engordar y después se lo vendió a mis patrones, a los Nancy Gambo, Josh Gambo. Y ya después de ello empecé a trabajar el caballo y tengo como un año trabajándolo más o menos apenas.
Tengo entendido que va a haber una película del caballo Centurión.
Más o menos, un libro, una película, van a meterlo en varias cosas.
Ok, y tú vas a ser parte, eres parte de esto porque lo estás entrenando para eso precisamente, ¿no? Para la película y para fotos y para que el caballo se enseñe a trabajar con la gente. ¿Está correcto eso?
Gracias a Dios que sí, el patrón Josh me ha permiso de que lo monte todo el tiempo, de que lo maneje para los videos, para las fotos.
Ok, bueno, entonces vamos a disfrutar de la exhibición de este hermoso caballo Centurión, que viene acompañado de un equipo de caballos también que van a estar, ¿verdad? ¿Alguno que quieras nombrar? ¿Alguno más?
A Margarito Hernández con el caballo emperador, el rancho también aquí Centurión, y amigos de Rancho Uva Blanca.
Ok, vamos a verlo aquí en Alegría Musical. Estamos aquí con Francisco Herrera, él es el dibujante, el artista del libro que se está planeando para el caballo Centurión y el caballo Emperador. ¿Cómo estás, Francisco?
Bien, muchas gracias.
Platícanos de este proyecto, ¿de qué se trata? Dinos lo que está pasando con esto.
Bueno, realmente, como lo platicamos, Rob Schneider y Nancy y George me invitaron a formar parte del libro. Ellos me contaron un poco sobre la historia que hay detrás de estos caballos, que es muy conmovedora y quieren empujar para llevar esta historia a diferentes medios. Y ellos tenían la idea de publicar o de llevar estos personajes hacia los niños y hacia la animación y hacia una posible película. Y me invitaron a hacer el primer libro para niños, diseñar a los personajes y hacer las primeras ilustraciones contando el origen un poco de los caballos para tocar un poco el mercado infantil y los niños empezaran a sentir esa conexión con ellos y de ahí empezarnos a mover hacia cosas más adelante. El libro lo estamos construyendo con Rob Schneider, con su esposa Patricia Schneider, con George y con Nancy, y vamos bastante avanzados. La verdad es que estamos ya terminando las últimas páginas del libro y esperemos poder anunciarlo el próximo mes y en un par de meses tenerlo a la venta ya masivamente.
Aquí vemos el logotipo de Centurión y Emperador y los dos personajes principales. Este es el logo del cuento, ¿no? Que es lo que va a enmarcar nuestra historia. Y, por ejemplo, tenemos un par de sketches de construcción, de preproducción de los personajes, de cómo hemos hecho para diseñarlos. Tenemos aquí unos y aquí tenemos otro, enseñando un poco la personalidad y las líneas a la hora de diseñar el personaje. Y tenemos un par de muestras de los personajes secundarios que viven dentro del rancho, ¿no? Entonces, tenemos aquí a la mamá pato, a un puerco, y los nombres se podrán dar a conocer pronto en las próximas noticias que vayamos a tener del libro. Y acá tenemos dos personajes principales. Contamos la historia desde el inicio, desde que los bebés caballos llegan al rancho. Entonces es parte de la cigüeña que trae los bebés.
Se ve la cola del caballo, ¿verdad? Del pony o como...
Sí, la cola de emperador cuando llega al rancho. Y este, bueno, es uno de los jefes gallos que cuidan y vigilan y cantan en el rancho Centurión, ¿no? Y tenemos un par de imágenes de pruebas y de test que hemos estado haciendo de cómo queremos que luzca, y obviamente queremos tirar la producción para poder tener un poco de merchandise, hacer una marca para que la gente realmente conozca lo que hay detrás de esta historia.
Que los niños se identifiquen con los personajes, ¿verdad? Muy bien, muy bien. Francisco Herrera, señoras y señores, dibujante profesional que está encargado del proyecto del libro infantil para Centurión y Emperador, un proyecto de Robert Schneider, de Nancy y de George Gamble, que en el cual están trabajando en equipo, y espero que muy pronto nos den noticias de cuándo daremos a luz que nace este bebé.
Espérenlo y muchísimas gracias por la entrevista y su tiempo.
Ok, esto fue todo aquí en Alegría Musical. Estamos aquí en el Rancho Centurion, en Napa Valley, California, y hoy nos invitó Nancy y George Gamble para la presentación, una exhibición de lo que está haciendo ahora el caballo Centurion, que está a punto de sacar una película de su vida, de su historia, y también un libro infantil que se está programando. Y hoy tenemos también aquí a uno de los que tomó parte en la vida de Centurión, y ahorita vamos a hablar con él. Nancy, thank you for inviting us to your ranch.
It's my very pleasure to have you here and share Rancho Centurion with us, and to show you our amazing Andalusian and Frisian, and to also share it with our sister ranch, Rancho Uva Blanca, Billy Rodriguez and Enrique Rodriguez. So we're big one family here, and we're here to celebrate Rancho Centurion, and we're very happy that Rob Schneider is here to celebrate with us.
Okay, and what are we celebrating today?
We're celebrating actually the beginning of a new beginning for Centurion. Centurion now is getting out in the media, where he's getting a lot of attention for his talent of dancing, and we're happy that people are appreciative of his particular way of dancing, both in the Hispanic culture and Americana culture.
And Centurion is also being known because of his story, a touching story that, you know, you have mentioned it many times, but we don't get tired of hearing that story. Tell us why.
You know what? It came from Rancho Uva Blanca. I'll let Billy tell the story. It came from him yesterday.
Tell us, Billy. Welcome to the show.
Thank you. Rancho Centurion purchased Centurion. We got this horse very bad nourished. When we purchased it, it was in a real bad condition. When it got to Uva Blanca, we got it going, and we had a future. We felt this horse had a future. We buy a lot of horses, and this is one of the horses that we felt we had a future, and we just saw it real bad taken care of. We got him. He came up. We saw, he was going to be a fabulous horse compared to a lot of horses we had. He started just his movements. It was a fabulous horse. And we got him to do great dancing that other horses do not do. And after that, we got him going, and Nancy and Mr. Gamble got excited, and they love animals. And, you know, now it's here. And that's why we're all here, celebrating Centurion Ranch. And it's it's just getting started. Just put it that way.
How do you feel when you see Centurion now comparing to when you found them?
I feel excited just to see where he's coming and going, and this is just the beginning.
It's emotions, right? You feel a lot of emotions.
Very much is, yes. You cannot help but think about maybe the times that weren't very good for him. And compared to then to now, he is happy, he's healthy, and he's thriving and making a lot of people happy, and mostly me and my husband.
And Billy, you guys are very pleased that you found the right people for this horse, right?
One of our main things is when we sell, buy and sell purchase horses is to find the right people. And I think this is one of the horses that we know it's the perfect place for him. And it's, you know, and it made it not just change the ranch, it made them just a better everything, a better family with us, with them, and just it got all of us to united more. This work has been doing a lot more.
He touches a really good point. Centurion has united a lot of people.
Yes, he has. Yes, and it doesn't particularly mean any particular. There's no cultural differences. We're just all as one, and Centurion is as one to all of us.
Do you have an idea when this book is going to come out?
Yes, it's supposed to come out probably after the first of this next coming year. We're very excited, and it's basically for children. The message in it is going to be a beautiful message for children, and basically it's a true story. It's about a real, not a make-believe animal, but it's about a real, real live animal that will inspire them.
Ok, amigos, pues esta es Nancy Gamble y Billy Rodríguez del Rancho Uva Blanca y del Rancho Centurión. Aquí traigo mi cachucha, Rancho Centurión. También tenemos camisetas y próximamente libro y una película. Aquí en Alegría Musical.
again thank you for coming to the inauguration of our new arena, Rancho Centurion. We've sent accolades out to many of those seated out here tonight and to the writers, but we have overlooked the recognition of my wife, mi amor, the patrona.
One more time, come on.